Grand Forks police responded to a report of a possible shooting on the 3600 block of Landico Lane at 5:17 p.m. Thursday. It turned out to be a complaint by a parent about one child using an airsoft gun while playing with other kids who were using Nerf ball guns. No one was injured. Like a BB gun, an airsoft gun shoots a plastic BB at very low power. Again, it was basically a complaint by a parent about a juvenile who had an airsoft gun. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.